Now, this current group, I mean, so I'm looking at the since the break, so you've had this group together now on the floor for a little while here. How are they coming along in your opinion? They look pretty good tonight, all over?
You know, fortunately, these guys that are stepping up and playing, they were able to give us something in the first half of the season as well. So the chemistry kind of is a carryover, but, you know, there's some points that were some guys that were missing, so other guys have kind of just picked it up, and the guys were more than capable of doing that. So I think that one of the biggest attributes to our team is really the unselfishness of our guys. They do a really good job at sharing the ball every night on the board in there. One of our goals is to make sure that we're positive assist to turnover, and we've done that every single game this season. I don't know if you have a chance to look at the national standings. I don't know where exactly we're at, but I'm sure we're somewhere in the upper 10% as far as ball control and not turn it over, which is a big thing for us.
Right, and I know the rankings come out, I think, tomorrow now. I think they normally come out on Tuesday, but with the holiday and everything. Hopefully you have a spin up there.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, we're looking forward to that poll coming out and seeing where we're at in the bump. I mean, that doesn't – we've talked about it a little bit amongst ourselves, and we want to make sure that that poll doesn't define us. We have a lot of firepower between Jazier, Luch, Stretch. Tyler really knows when to turn it on, when he needs to score, and he does a really good job at finding other guys. And you know, we have some viable guys that can fill in that gap with Alex and Stan tonight had a nice
little
thing.
Yeah, everybody off your bench will come in and have a good game.
We have some firepower, so we're feeling good at where we're at right now.
We got to just treat every game like it's just another game. It doesn't matter if I played there or any of us played there. It was still a game. We needed to come out and win, and we got the job done.
But do you feel comfortable just with everybody out there on the court at any time?
Of course. We have great chemistry already. We hang out off the court. We hang out on the, like we're together on the court. So it just brings the chemistry together a lot more. And playing with Tyler from last year, playing with Stretch from last year, we already know our tendencies. We know where we're going to be at. So just all together, having us playing together and the new guys gelling and clicking well, just makes us everything good for us.
Great. Now, how tall are you?
I'm 6'4".
6'4", okay. Okay, great. Congratulations. Good job.
Region champs. 1, 2, 3.
Region champs.